Chipita Rodriguez was hanged in South Texas in 1863 for taking an axe and killing a man. She had reason with to disagree. He was a horse trader, and just how he made her so mad, we'll never know. But Chipita Rodriguez was hanged in South Texas a long time ago. Chipita, Chipita, where are you now? Up there in Huntsville, there's a crowd gathered round. Carla Faye Tucker, a born again Christian, ran out of time on death row. And the great state of Texas would show her no mercy, notwithstanding a plea from the Pope. Strapped on her back in a gurney, she lay there all this time in prison white. She said, I love you all now, I'm going to see Jesus. Smiling, an eye for an eye, you must pay for your crime, the laws of the land to uphold. Nor would they forgive her a foul pickaxe murder, though it happened 15 years before. And slowly the poison dripped in her veins till her heart didn't beat anymore. Outside, some people were cheering while others prayed for her soul. Chipita, Chipita, what do you know? Carla Faye Tucker, leaving death row, and she's coming to join you. You won't be alone. Will it be up in heaven or someplace below? Will it be up in heaven or someplace below?